Yes, greetings, my friends. Yes, how are you doing? How's everything? I'm Antonio Rukondo. I want to share this. This it's a dream. Also, I will give you a Bible verses about gays, stroke lesbians, in bracket homosexuality. Gays means those are men who are involved in this act of using fellow men. Lesbians, these are ladies who are in this act of using fellow women. Homosexuality, this is the whole act. This is the whole act of it includes lesbians and gay. Also, this term is also in biblical term, it's also called this abuse is called sexual immoral. Those are acts that are abominable, that are done sexually, and they are abominable. Those who go to animals, those who use plants, those who use various things, those are all called sexual immorality. Those who rape, those who commit adultery. I always give you my verses about adultery and fornication. But this time it's about gays, lesbians, and homosexuality. How did this happen? I saw myself here in UAE, in Abu Dhabi. In this dream, I saw myself. There are people, a group of people, who posted pictures saying that wanted, that I had a crime. That done something, and no, they had posted this in various malls, and I was like, I saw the pictures. When I went to a certain mall to buy things, they saw me, they saw the picture, they called these people, they got me, they handed me over to these people. After some time, I went. They arrested me. I was there. After a few weeks, a few months. I was told to go. They told me they had investigated, and I was innocent. I had no case, so they told me you can go. No, you're free. So, but they had destroyed me. They had destroyed my life almost, because during in jail, some people were using me in this dream. People had used me in this act of gay. And it's like maybe this was their plan. They do this, they trick you, they pretend that you have a case. When they take you there after using you, then they dump you. Not so. So what I did, I went back to this mall. I told them, you people, you caught me, you handed me over to these people who claimed that I had a case to answer, but really I was innocent. But they destroyed my life. And these people were like, what did they do? I explained everything to them. They were like, oh, sorry. I told them, sorry is not enough. You must help me and work on this case. I want justice. Justice should take place. They said, okay, we shall try and help you. They were so sorry. They are like, oh, what's this? Because some of them were Ugandans who were working in this mall. But of course, the head, we are not Ugandans, we are from different nations. So I told them, you have to help me. So what do you learn from this dream? We learn from this dream that I'll give you Bible verses about homosexuality. The Bible and God condemns this. I'll give you more verse, and you'll see this verse that says, a man shall not sleep with a fellow man, a woman shall not sleep with a fellow man. That's abominable and detestable. You also see a Bible verse that says, our bodies are the temple of the Lord. You know, so when you destroy these bodies, you're almost destroying God's body. So you should not do that. Please respect this body. But some of you say it's all about the soul, because God takes the soul. So remember, this body, this flesh, can destroy your soul. When you use it into such acts, the soul is destroyed, and this soul, it cannot be taken nowhere. It can't be taken. That means it is destroyed. That means this body also important, because it can destroy your soul. I think you get my point. Another verse I want to explain is have sexual relations with your wife. Yes, you should only have sexual relations with your wife or a husband, or a wife have sexual relations with your husband. That's all. Leave alone this we are together, we are in courtship. You're not supposed to engage in sexual relations. That's still fornication. Not until you go there and it's holy, and they pray for you, then you make this in the holy way. Make this in the holy way, as in a wedding. So there is also, and you make your vows, you know, make your vows, and it's holy. They also said, we see another verse that says, Sodom and Gomorrah faced punishment of eternal fire. Yes, we all know this, that Sodom and Gomorrah was destroyed because this village, society was so much involved in homosexuality. Almost 95% plus. They were involved in homosexuality. So it was destroyed. Eternal fire. Eternal fire doesn't mean that you're destroyed and it ends there. No, you continue receiving this fire. You feel it burning you, but you cannot get out of it. It's like when we said eternal life. Eternal life, you're alive forever. Eternal fire also means you're in fire forever and you feel it. So it's the opposite. Eternal life, this is eternal fire. Eternal life, you're happy, everything is okay, you're with God, you're in fellowship, all things are going on well. In fire, then you're in fire. So let me give you Bible verses about gays, lesbians, homosexuality. Go and read these Bible verses, they will help you. May I just give you some crow, but go and read these verses, they will help you. Who are doing it, please? It's never late, but the earlier the better. Go and read Leviticus chapter 18 verse 22. Go and read Hebrews chapter 13 verse 1 to 5. Go and read 1 Timothy chapter 1 verse 8 to 11. Go and read Mark chapter 10 verse 6 to 9. Go and read 1 Corinthians chapter 7 verse 2. Go and read 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 9 to 11. Go and read 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 17 to 20. Go and read Leviticus chapter 20 verse 13. Go and read Jude chapter 1 verse 5 to 8. Go and read Romans chapter 1 verse 26 to 28. Also go and read Jude chapter 1 verse 8. Also going to read 1 Timothy chapter 1 verse 10. Also going to read Jude chapter 1 verse 7. Family, they will help you. Going to read those verses. I'm on Junior Kundo Facebook. Rwangana Magalaga on Facebook. Kisugu Uganda Tumanyi on Facebook. Those are Facebook accounts. Twitter at Amon Junior. Instagram Amon Junior 1651987. There is YouTube page. There is YouTube account. For God, there is YouTube account. Love Amon Junior or Amon Junior Rukundo. Go there, subscribe, share my videos. I know you help, when you're sharing, it means you're helping me so that we can evangelize. There is a Facebook page, For God and Our Heaven, Raj page. You go there, like the page, share videos. When you share, that means you're helping me to spread the good news from the Lord. I know you'll be blessed. Thank you so much, family. I love you all. Those who are saying things are not good, please, things will be well. Believe those who are, please accept Jesus as your only personal savior right from the bottom of your heart. I know you will never regret. Not so. Then for the born again, if you are not yet baptized, please go and be baptized. Don't say I was baptized when I was young. No, please, no, you must go and be baptized. Have some classes, baptism classes, believers classes, then be baptized. Those who are saying things are good, I'm relaxing, yes, relax, but don't relax and leave the word. No, relax on other things, but you keep on the word. Relax while you're reading your word. Don't separate from the word, because the word must be in you. When the word is not in you, the devil uses this chance and comes in and destroys your life. By the time you're trying to wake up and from that knockout, it may not be easy for you. You know, family, yes. I tell you, people are facing this. Those who are saying, I'm sick, you know, please go for treatment. And don't forget, go and they pray for you. Remember, doctors treat, but the healer is only Jesus heals. Jesus is the healer. Jesus is the answer. Thank you so much, family. I love you. I know you've learned a lot from this. I'll continue with this, and I know you'll be blessed in Jesus' name. Don't worry, all will be well. Believe, live in the word, and the word should be in you. Thank you so much, family. I love you all. God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. No to gays, no to lesbians, no to homosexuality, and no to all sexual immoral acts. No to sexual immoral acts. You go and see videos I always upload about sexual morality. God bless you in Jesus' name. Yes. Thank you, Lord.